Guavan, do you have any questions? I have met the Zenkethi in battle many times. I know how they think and how they fight. Because of this, I have been assigned to investigate the proto-matter incidents here. The Empire wants to know more about the Zenkethi's new weapon. Do you have any questions? We know the Zenkethi have developed a proto-matter weapon. What we do not know is why. They have not attacked any of our enemies with this weapon. This is puzzling, considering their proximity to several key Federation systems. The Empire has asked, what drives the Zenkethi to use such a weapon? And I intend to provide the answer. Do you have any questions? The Lakari are just ahead, and eager to begin the search.
It's good to see you again. It looks like we have an...
Protomatter is the weapon of a coward, but we respect its power.
Protomatter can also be quite beneficial, General, when used properly. Of the planet is so thick it will take the probe some time to get through the interference. While the probe is busy, we can collect data from the planet's moons. At least one moon has signs of...
Perhaps the probe's information will give us more insight as to why these attacks are occurring.
Of sustaining most... Perhaps they use the moon as a test site for the weapon.
If so, it was a poor choice. Why scour a world already devoid of life?
It sickens me to see protomatter used like this. I'm afraid. Another uninhabited moon, but one quite different from the first. What is the pattern?
This makes no sense. There is no tactical pattern to these attacks. There must be a reason, though.
Let's figure this out quickly before more lives are lost. We sent to the... I detect an incredible leap. I can barely believe what I suppose you have some...
There has been a large scale.
Our scans are showing the wreck.
Unclear at the moment. Around 50 ships were involved. This is all that is left of a Synchetic. They are reptilian, territorial, and aggressive. In battle, they are ruthless and tedious. If they fought with honor, they would almost be respectable. They fought the Empire and the Federation and lost. It appears they are preparing for another war. But with whom? I dislike riddles. Let us get to the truth. Perhaps they are testing.
I'm receiving a distress call. It's very faint. I'm sending you the coordinates.
I don't know who you are. What can I tell you? There might be survival pods from other ships out there among the wreckage. Could you look for them? We're doing all we can to keep life safe.
Someone heard. By all the gods, someone heard the signal. I'm saved.
Whoever you are, thank.
Thank you. thought no one would come. Thank you, strangers. Thank you.
I've confirmed the captain's story.
It is time for a rec. Whatever the Zinkethi.
Warships! Red alert!
Alliance vessels, as you were warned.
To battle, Kamarke. Fight well, and do not fear death.
If we must fight, we will fight to win, General.
Well fought. On victory is ours.
Their weapon is in it. The Kaon particle traces lead into the valley ahead of us.
Oh, I see. They followed the waterfall. The rocks here are causing a lot of interference. We should take another set of scans to get our bearings.
They're big and angry.
We now walk the path of violence.
So be it.
Attack!
Come, Zinketti. See our true warrior fight. Some Zinketti with a taste of battle.
Scanned indicator took the path to the east.
They must find some tactical advantage in these actions, for some reason.
I'm reading Zenkethi life signs ahead. They're waiting for us.
Ah, good. We will meet them in glorious battle.
Thank you.
They're using delaying tactics. We must get through.
The path continues down from here. The protonator bomb is still ahead of us. The Kaon levels are rising. We're getting closer to the protomatter bomb. Trail ends here. Our readings and people.
We're reading a tunnel. Move swiftly, and we can take them by surprise.
Look, they've set.
And heavy. Defend the Macari!
Dropping down Kylon Alpha.
For honor! For the Empire!
Now.
It's done. All the bombs are...
Word from the core. Zenkethi ships are...
Vessels. I am Fleet Admiral Aronsen Tarak. As you now know, this system has been claimed by the Zenkethi Coalition. Further aggression on your part will not be tolerated. This world is not yours to defend. Leave now, while you're still able.
We do not recognize your claims, Zenkethi. Your forces have murdered millions. If you are the leader here, it is you who will answer for these crimes.
Then your choice is made. The path of violence. It is one I have walked many times, without fear, without remorse. Come, let us walk it together.
Fight now! Honor and glory!
So it's true. The Zenkethi have a proto-matter bomb. All those lives. No one in the Alliance is comfortable with the Zenkethi having a weapon of genocide. What happened to those planets could happen to any world in Alliance space. We need to know more about it and how to stop it. We need to know more about these crystals you mentioned as well. If they're the key to these attacks, we need to know why.